So when you talk of Globetrotters, you know, the first thing that comes to your mind is you pick a set of eligible candidates who are worthy of representing the country or who have actually done the country proud at a global platform or a global stage. So when the team was together, the jury was along with the chair, we looked at all the brands that were put forward. And what we looked at was that along with financial impact and, you know, the numbers and how they've grown and how the what is the contribution of their business abroad, which are the brands which have actually carried the brand forward and made the country proud. So I think that was primarily one of the key criteria for us to pick the Globetrotters on this list.
And who have been the Globetrotters for 2016? Let's find out the very first brand. Aditya Birla Group itself. Congratulations. Dr. Pragna Ram, why don't you come up on stage and join Mrs. Birla? Yes, Dr. Ram, you should come up on stage. Very well deserved award, and it deserves a right worthy owner. Mr. Birla is what I've been told is the proud recipient of this particular award. Congratulations. Moving on to our next brand, let's find out who the winner is. Bajaj Auto, it is the Globetrotter, brand number 2, 2017. Have two more brands to be acknowledged as part of Globetrotters. Let's find out who the third trophy goes to. GCPL, it is. Globetrotter 2017, as acknowledged by the Pitch Top 50 Brands, and I'm hoping that you are tweeting using the hashtag Top 50 Brands, because I think I still have one more goodie bag to be given away. Let's find out the last brand that is being acknowledged in this particular category. Congratulations, Team Marico.